Two more.
Check your feet, dickhead.
Later, bro. Nah, man, take your time. Like I said, I don't think you're gonna need too much help right away. End of my show with a very driven purpose here. Oh, but I am gonna take off my fucking hat. It's hot as hell. I want to thank everyone tuned in today and everyone to follow today and everyone that helped today. We're continuing from Bat to Lando, Angel, Pro, Bubasaya for joining in, Godkiller, Firepower, and Hawk for tuning in, Hawk for jumping in as well just for a little bit there. And all the new Geek Guardian Alliance members, or the Geek Ronin Nation, which everyone you're being part of, welcome to the show. I am Stardust Samurai, your Seder host of the most, and you're tuned in to my show. We're sponsored by Dragons of the Black Gaming Guild, Geek Elite Gaming Network, Weebly Geek, and powered by Sriracha. You're listening to GGR, Gypsy Geek Radio, playing 24/7/365 on all Geek Elite Gaming Network streamers that choose to. 17 terabytes of fun music, along with a Spotify premium account linked up for infinite music. We're trying to grind out two more legendary things that come from Relic Iron. Where are you? Sally forth, folks. on number 9. Hey, I got Thunderlord year 2. Alright, let's switch up weapons while we're just fucking around with this. Finally got a legendary shotgun. It's called Choleric Dragon. Last resort. Number 9. One more. One more. How many more will I have to open to get it? Let us find out. Oh shit, what's this all about? It's Big Poppy and it's Thunderlord year 2. Free from a chest for me. One damage. Guardians be. 'Cause I'm the great sage, can't you see? I'm here to rock your knocks off. And I said, rock your fucking socks off. I'm gonna get my 10th one right here. I didn't want the mission, but I'll take it. Why couldn't that be my 10th one? It would've been really fucking sweet. But it wasn't. So I'll keep singing to whatever beats on the radio. Grinding out this donut. But I got one more. And then I'm done. With part 2.1. But that's not it. Don't you see? After that I gotta go and kill so many things with Void. It's gonna make me a little sick of it. But that's okay. 'Cause that's the game that we play. It's fucking war, don't you know? That wasn't 10, you fucking whore. Why couldn't that be number 10? It would have made me so happy again. I would have been done with this shit after 12 hours of it, but it's not number 10, it's not. So we go over here. Something's here. Because there's all kinds of shit in here, and it's kind of weird. How there's always so much shit in here. Man, I missed the bat, hell of bat. Don't tell anyone, I'm making sense. I don't have my sword. She's having my sword. I want my sword. You're it. You're number 10. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Ah, you dick. You're a dick cheese relic iron. You're a big pretties relic iron. Ooh, that was a good payoff. Let's see what we got. Two strange coins, two modes of light. Ain't so bad tonight. Now let's go. I'm a motherfucking relic, ho. Don't you know I need that shit now? I'm gonna have a motherfucking cow. Hey. I think I milked this place pretty dry, don't you? Go back around, around the bend, up the bend, up again, and over to the other battlefield. We'll end the show. After I get number 10 of the Relico grind, I'm gonna be sick of Relic Iron by the time. Don't want to see it ever again. I'd rather nuke the red planet than save it again, 'cause I'm sick of it now. I wanna go, and my rhyme's getting lame, and it's kinda slow, don't you know? Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't want a chest, motherfucker. Okay, I'll take a chest. I say that, but I got a fucking Thunderlord out of it. So, why am I saying no chest? Two more modes, motherfucking light. Two more fucking shit tonight. Damn you, Gina. Damn you, Gina. Give me something good. I want my fucking shadow step back. I'm tired of this fucking shit. I want to shadow step. Motherfucking god. If you guys aren't relic iron, I don't want to.